Hey, we're about to go to the waterfront. Wanna come?
I think I'm good.
Wait, why? It's such a nice day out.
I don't really like the waterfront.
Why? Are you scared of swimming or something?
I'm not exactly scared of swimming. It's more just swimming at the waterfront.
There's really nothing to be afraid of. Why exactly are you scared? What do you think's gonna happen?
Oh, I know exactly what could happen.
If you think that's gonna happen, then how can you watch Jaws? You love that movie.
How could you be fine watching that and not swimming in the ocean?
It's completely different. When I'm watching Jaws, I know I can't get hurt by a shark, but when I'm in the ocean, I could actually be attacked by one.
You're more likely to die from a vending machine falling and crushing you than from a shark.
Yeah, and if you think about it, death is basically just the end of your body and your soul. So once you die, you really won't know the difference because you won't have conscious thoughts towards life. Kind of like when you go under anesthesia and you totally black out a portion of time. So basically, you fall asleep and you wake up and you don't remember any of it.
Well, if that's true, then I guess what I really fear is pain, and I'm sure if I got attacked by a shark, I would be in a lot of it. That's why I like horror films. You can get all the adrenaline and excitement, but with zero pain.
Of course, you won't feel pain from watching Jaws, but don't you think the reason that you have this such an irrational fear of the ocean is because of the amount of times you watched Jaws?
Yeah, you're letting a fabricated Hollywood movie influence your actions in life. It's like an extra layer of shadow over the one cast in the cave Socrates told about.
Actually, I think films would force people out of the cave because they reveal truths about our lives and make their constructions more apparent.
Plato talked about the dangers of art and poetry in shaping our perceptions about ideals we have yet to fully experience ourselves. You're scared to go in the water based solely on films and representations rather than actual fact and experience.
Yeah, you should be able to notice the construction of vicious manhunting sharks and Jaws and realize the fear of swimming in the creek is based off of this false construction.
I guess I understand that my fear is irrational, but I still have it and I still don't want to swim at the waterfront.
Why can't this just be like you watching a horror movie where you know that rationally you're safe and so you watch the movie, just like in the water and going swimming? If you like feelings of fear, then doing things you're scared of should create the same feeling. Fear is just an interpretation of situations you experience and your body's reaction based off preconceived notions about the situation.
Regardless of what my fear is based off of, I still have the reaction, and my ability to overcome it is affected. To me, the possibility of danger is still there, and for now, I'm not trying to overcome that fear. You guys go on. I think I'm just gonna keep working on my paper.
Well, I guess what Kierkegaard said was true. If anyone on the verge of action should judge himself to the outcome, he would never begin.